The Little Plant by K.L. Brown. In the heart of the seed, buried deep so deep, a dear little plant lay fast asleep. "Wake," said the sunshine, "and creep to the light." "Wake," said the voice of the raindrops bright. The little plant heard and rose to see what a wonderful outside world might be.